We can start. Right, so last we left off, our tripped friends ditched us. We're now wandering this mansion by ourselves. Times. So as you can see, this game is actually a point and click type game with horrible accuracy on this little D-pad thing. Music at this door. Let's check it out. What can possibly go wrong? Holy shit. How's the stream quality, guys? Oh, we heard water noises. Let's check. Behind curtain number one. It's Laura. A wet t-shirt contest gone wrong. Laura. Oh. Snap. Hey John, what's up? Do you have any suggestions to fix stream quality? Really, everything is choppy right now. No, it's that one room. It's a very glitchy room. Run! Oh yeah, the killer is like Rickster. Oh, look at that, Rickster. He'll never find me up here. All right. Come on, Rickster, go away. No one wants you here, Rickster. Is leaving. Hey, Rix is gone. Oh shit! You son of a bitch! Oh, I'm running on air! Oh god. Oh god, what's going on? Alright, this game's too good. Yeah, this game is that's the bad part, but this is just glitches out. Alright, boom. Nothing. Let's try this again. Stop running off. Let's check out doors and shit. Alright, later, Socrates. Thanks for checking this out. Alright, we got rock. No, not what you think of. Get out. Legit. Dead. Box. Easy peasy, man. I ain't answering that phone. Wait, this shit again. Try this again. This. Get the hell out. Wait this time. What the? Ow. Well, that sucked. That sucked a lot. Never happened. I see nothing. How'd he get in? Other side. He was in the restroom. I was running away from him. He did a tag assault. Fortunately, I didn't mash hard enough. Yes, Binkley. Magic. Box. Thank you. answering that. Got this time, guys. Time. Strats. Yes, that's why I do Bloodhawk. That's what I do. Actually, I never played this before. I don't know what you're talking about, Project Blindside. Loading. Here he comes. Right. Right, close track. Wait for him to come out the door first. Oh, got another way. Oh, take that. Yeah. Oh. Can't get me in here. All right. If I got away. Yeah, time to go back in. And she basically told him, not tonight. Got a headache. Whew. I'm getting tired from too much running. Yeah, that's the one bad thing about this game. The more you run, the more health you lose. Hey, Aeris, how's it going? Great show tonight. Yeah, what the heck was with that mod abuse? Charles, no. All right, back in this room. The key. Car key. This car? All right. Get the heck out of here. I can get out of here with this car. Yes, but. No, no buts. Screw the others, they're dead. Get in the car. Onto the chopper. Get out. Come on. Dang! Old garage door openers back in the day? Alright guys, so this is the ending for Clock Tower. I hope you enjoyed the stream. Tune in next time. Special thanks to Naoki Sonoda. What can I say, man? I beat the game. What else do you want? Hey, Ricky, you took too long. Missed out on all the deaths before we got to this ending. Go to that credit music. So yeah, that was a pretty good game. I have to give it 5 stars out of 5. If I had to rate this game on a scale of Rixta being a 1, and Yao Ming being a 5. I'll give it a Lin. No errors, this isn't. This isn't really the whole game, this is just one of the endings. Hey, welcome to the stream, Adam Nalvin. You're here just in time for the ending. What? Son of a bitch. Alright. Now let's get a legit ending. Hopefully. I need your guys' help though, because I suck at this game. Yeah, the original clock towers were actually pretty dang tough. The PS1 one was the first one I played. That's the one where you play the adult version of this Jennifer. Lights on. Box. Empty. Yeah. Here. Right. Oh, look, it's Eris's favorite creature, birds. It's gonna divulge any secret. Hey, bird, what's up? Got to say. Is it saying I kill you? mig. Oh, I'll take that, bitch. My bird. Yeah. Alright, what else is in this room? Cupboards? A bottle of perfume. Smells like Miss Mary. What is this thing? Mirror, mirror on the wall. The prettiest of them all. Wayne Brady! Let's keep that speed. Alright. Fun. Finish exploring this first floor. Beatboxing, Rixa. Telegram. Locked. Box. Back to the courtyard. Right. Dang, Rickster. She's actually based on Jennifer Connelly. And you don't think Jennifer Connelly good looking? You came from outside. Let's ignore it. Oh, everything's locked. I mean, Rixa needs to appreciate her more. I mean, she's his height, after all. Done with the first floor. Find the second floor. Play this side first. Like every door locked? What's going on here? Door here. Door's locked. Dark. Yep. Holy Rickster's height. And pick up. A black robe. Box. Where is that? Box. Dang, I actually tired her out. What is this? There's a key. Wouldn't there be a key? Full stress. Oh, I don't have to use a key. Don't I make it unlock these doors? What? All right, that worked. Long hallways are long. All right, all right. Are we? There's down. That's part of the main foyer. That brain just sleeps out all by itself. Here, brain in the jar. Out. I don't like this. I was supposed to hit light switch. And that only works in Resident Evil. That's the door I came in. Yeah, Rixta, she can run, but every time she runs, she loses health. She has a frail constitution. I guess we have to go room by room. Oh, the deep. Eggs. I got nothing. Oh, out. Need I switch? Let's see. Down. We have covered dust. Under the box down here. Oh. What? Oh. Out of the room. Don't. What? Oh. Ow. I have no words. The heck that. Oh, we're back. We're anyways. Fireplace. Wait a minute, who did like that? Dusty. Ash. Otherwise, a pretty use. We have a ceremony key, a west wing. Wonder if that's enough to out the door. Hey, how's it going, duty man? A pitch black room. Both well. What? Dead end room. Oh, it's dead end. Stop walking towards it. Don't ever go into that room. At you. Oh shit. I'm out of here. What? Dead end. Get the fuck out. Finish this. Ah, dead. Get out of here. Wait. Going. Legit. But those boxes. That's how you outrun a killer. Could have been done more elegantly. Whatever works. Got completely lost. There are a lot of places downstairs that I didn't get to. I should go downstairs. Well, Charles, if you're always being chased by Rickster, you'd be frowning too. No one wants to be chased by Rickster. No one. Dang it. Locked doors everywhere. Oh, sup, Ice Gold Hombre. Soul Calibur 2 HD last night was actually pretty popular. It had about 8 to 10 entrants. Got a couple of new people, well, not new, but Soul Calibur 4 and 5 players playing Soul Calibur 2 as well. And of course, we got more players than dead or alive. And a door this way. Oh, it's a wall. Seven entrance for what, Ice Cold? That room was that one with all the mannequins, right? Not really quick. Confirm this room is the one with all the mannequins, unless you guys remember. In which case, tell me so I can get the heck out of there. Gone. Or the rooms down here, which we haven't been down here. Courtyard, wait. this is how convenient. Let's keep route next time. Going so far, touching ourselves. Or like not real. It's a ceremony. I am welcome. Or crows. Double worshipping here. Ah, let's just go out. A little bit I will open. Open, right? Oh, you son of a bitch. Got an RSK route. This door. Ah! Are you kidding me? Escape plan's got, you dashed. Let's go for the mix-up. No mix-up. We escaped. Fortunately. In the red. So good. I wonder if her life comes back over time. Take a seat. Life back. Maybe. Oh, hey, her health actually did. Right now we're exploring that bottom first floor. Wonder if there was anything important in that music room that we might have missed. Okay, I see. Apparently, I need the demon idol. Right. Full health. Get back to where we were. One of the big downsides of this game is that he walks so dang slow. It was less of a problem in the sequel, Clock Tower, on the PS1. Here now. This door. Not real door. Dang fake doors. Try a mimic. Open it. Went in this. Just the music room. Pitch dark room and a shade. That's a dead end room. Victor's a real lost rat. Got those tactics on lockdown. Corpse of a crow. Alright, we got the cage. Crows. Damn. Right. Out of here. This is the room we thought of. Bathroom. No tanks. Can't even go over that way anymore. Yeah, this game has birds and I already killed one. Early on. But like, coming any moment now. Killing birds. Here early. Rudely by Rickster. Hey, welcome aboard, Nakulu. About to bust some walls. Break the walls down. Dang. My first smash. Right, what we got in here? Documents. Aries and patience. Mary barrels. Walter Simpson. Oh my goodness. Her name is Jennifer Simpson. She's an orphan. Her dad. Poor Jennifer. Well, now she knows why she was an orphan. Not abandoned. Oh, this is... Well, I mean, she wasn't really abandoned. Even babies ate her father. Well, ate her father's arm. And he was sealed up in a wall that a little girl could break through. Wait. Here. Huh. I know it's hidden in the bosoms. That means I'm gonna hit the end game. Where was that room? Crazy music. That's downstairs. Nothing hidden there at all. Was wrong. Hey, how's it going, Sherm? Yeah, this game is good. Unfortunately, it's a little bit slow-paced. Only due to how slow her walking speed. Her walking speed was a little bit faster. Much better. Was that room? I was just there. Other way, of course. Come on, guys, do you remember which room it was with the little pentagram and the Satan worshipping altar? That's the room I'm looking for. That was a dead end. Oh yeah, I see. You already missed the shower scene. It was at the beginning of the game. Was a wet t-shirt contest gone wrong. And I was just in that room. Yes. Excellent. Give me an idol. Right here. Hey, get up. And so you can sit. Thank you. Oh. Down. He's going down. Underground. What the crack is going on with this music? Oh. I knew it. It was terrorists all along. Oh no, it's Lot. Hey, who? Oh, one of her friends from the beginning. Lot, no. Good dog. We lost Not, guys. Well, that's so far. That's two friends that have bit the biscuit, so to speak. No more Pocky for you, John. Elevator, nope. Rose. Why are the controls on it? Going on here? Elevators in a horror game? No way. Only an invitation to disaster. Crazy. Behind curtain. What's behind curtain number two? What? Rickster. Run. Don't let Rickster get you. Get up. Abort! Abort! Conveniently placed kerosene. Out of here. The button. Wait a minute, did we say no to elevators? Floor. What? Oh, shoot. Clock. That clock. Ring out. Hey, look at Dan. Dang, all the portraits are crazy now. Oh, damn. All the birds. Get her. Get her. Bring out. Yeah! You win. Yeah, I was stuck in the elevator before too. I ended up having to kick the door open. Well, it's a game. Good hit. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this run-through of Clock Tower, The First Fear. I'll try to figure out a new game to stream for next time. Reminds me of the ending for House on Haunted Hill. The new one. Oh, Nakula asked, have I done the 7 Days of Stranger game? Yes, I played 7 Days of Stranger, 5 Days of Skeptic, I've got the order, but I've done them all, including Chobi's Notes. That's actually a really good adventure series. See suggestions for Hotline Miami. I had that on my PS Plus, but I think my PS Plus subscription expired. Oh, speaking of PS Plus, this week, One Piece Warriors, Pirate Warriors 2 is 75% off on PlayStation Plus. But if you like Dynasty Warriors style games, I would highly recommend that. Or if you like One Piece at all. Yeah, sure. This was a shorter run only because I lucked out and got the Demon Idol path. What this game does is it actually randomizes which paths you're forced to take. And the longer path is the Scepter path, which involves going to the kitchen, fighting off some roaches, getting fed to a homeless guy, having to deal with Mary running around with a gun. Not quite as easy. Alright, well, that's the end of that. Oh yeah, the game basically, you know, shows you... Oh, we got the S-Rank ending! Alright, first try. So yeah, I'll try to figure out a game to stream for next time. Oh, Ice, these are the images you missed from the beginning. We had the good doctor. You were always wondering how he was holding those cleavers, right? That's how he looks. We also got the good doctor. And to end this show, you guys have a happy holidays. But I'll be streaming before Christmas anyway, so... Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to follow my Twitch. Follow me on Twitter as well at BLBeal. And subscribe to my YouTube. I'll try to get this up as soon as I can. Alright. Thanks for watching again. And have a